Copy the live streams file. Keep a backup of the existing live streams file. Paste the copied live streams file.
Love.